students, now we are going to learn about cell and cellular organization. What is a cell made up of? A cell is made up of a colorless jelly-like substance called protoplasm. It is enclosed by a membrane called the cell membrane or plasma membrane. Each cell contains a nucleus and a cytoplasm. Protoplasm inside the nucleus is nucleoplasm, which is surrounded by a nuclear membrane. Protoplasm present between the nucleus and the plasma membrane is known as cytoplasm.